All right. Okay, now, you give the gun to him. You try, okay?
All right, Matt, look. I want an autograph, and I want her to kiss me.
Okay, it's your wish.
Let me go and talk to
her. Sure about that?
Yeah, just let me go and talk to her.
What's wrong with you, man?
I mean, I get nervous. My toes start curling up, and I'm just trying to see what you need. Just let me talk to her.
What you need? You should shoot. You understand what I'm saying, right?
Okay, all right, now what you want to do, I'll go ahead. Okay, good, now you got you. All right, boom, 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 boom.
He's got a shot in the stomach.
Okay, man, you'll
never get torn apart.
No. You have to do it the right way. You don't want to give him his gun back, okay? You gave him too much of control in that little segment there. But what you want to do is you want to control it. Now, here's the thing. Yeah, but here's it. Give him a quitting. Big dude, small gun, okay? What's the rule? The bigger they are, what? The bigger they are, the smaller you grab. The bigger they are, the smaller they grab. You still got fingers, right? Still got family jaw, right? That doesn't change. Still got an ear, still got a throat, right? So it doesn't change. I don't care how big you are. The bigger they are, the smaller you grab. The smaller they are, the bigger you grab, okay? Right, so put your hand up there, all right? What does that change from where your hand is and how this gun is? No, but you see what I'm saying? So I'm here. Now, if I try to do all these big movements now, I'm taking too much time. Now you're going to catch me, and I just want a real quick movement. I'm done. Okay? Very easy. One movement to save your life. Okay? Okay?
Do me.
You get the gun. Okay? You want to try it again?
Dude, you're like...
All right, pay attention, guys. So you can learn something. I want everything, all right? I want the shirts you got on and everything, man.
Okay.
Okay. Not bad. Not bad.
That's all right. I thought I punched him.
Not bad, but the problem is you don't know what your technique here, all right? You're not relaxing the gut enough. You're leaning too much, okay? You're leaning too much. It's a simple move, okay? I'm losing my top. It's a simple movement, okay? You're cupping and you're turning at the same time. If you don't do the technique the right way, it's not going to happen, okay? Technique, turn, that's all you're going to do, okay? You're going to cup it, and you're going to turn. Just like that, okay? And you've relaxed him, so now you've brought him down. You're a snake charmer, okay? You got to charm a snake before you touch the snake, all right? When I do that, now I can touch it on top of the head and everything else, okay? So I'm talking to you, and I'm going to relax you, okay? Like I said, it's an art too, and I'm going to say that night. I apologize for what I did. Okay, I'm sorry. And I don't. She usually doesn't take autographs. Okay.
There goes a gun.
I just want you to understand that it's a way that you have to relax it first. Okay. So a guy who thinks that he can do it because he's fast will end up dead. A guy who thinks he can do it because he's strong will end up dead. You understand? A guy who thinks he can talk his way out of it might end up dead. But a guy who knows how to perfect it the right way